Hello everyone, sanbonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 Online Channel. In this channel, we are bringing you celebrity news, entertainment news, and gossip celebrity news. If you are new into this channel, please subscribe and hit that notification button.
Hey good people, today I am bringing you the latest news of Zweli Mkhize. The Minister of Health, Zweli Mkhize, and his son Dedani have been referred to the National Prosecuting Authority, NPA, to consider charging them for corruption over suspicious payments they received. This is contained in court papers with the Special Investigating Unit, which is SIU, filed at the Special Tribunal on Thursday, where it's trying to recover 150 million that was allegedly unlawfully paid by the Department of Health to Digital Vibes. That is a company owned by Mkhize's close associate, Tahira Mada. 150 million is a lot of money, guys. Yo. According to the SIU, Zweli received 6,720 from Digital Vibes, allegedly for maintenance at Bryanston property, while his son received 3.8 million, and this amount of money is allegedly to undue gratification, as there is no evidence that they did any work from Digital Vibes. The Minister of Health and his son are listed among 20 people to whom Digital Vibes paid 90 million of the 150 million the company received from their contract with the Department of Health, which the SIU contends was unlawful, invalid, and is to be set aside. There is no reasonable evidence why the listed individuals received payments from the Digital Vibes, as they could not provide invoices and supporting documents, the investigation revealed. Rajan Chanelal, who is the lead SIU investigator, in her founding affidavit, contends that evidence they have on the duo constitutes offences under several sections of the Prevention and Combating of Corrupt Activities Act, and she wants the NPA to consider bringing charges. Head affidavit read as follows: the following funds, directly or indirectly received by the parties from Digital Vibes, constitute undue gratification or were transferred for the purposes of money laundering or as the proceeds of unlawful activities and derived from the unlawful payments that Digital Vibes received from the National Department of Health in terms of the impugned transactions, which were made without any proof of goods, works of services. There is value rendered by such parties in exchange for such funds. There is these parties were directly or indirectly unduly enriched to the ultimate detriment of the National Department of Health. Zweli Mkhize is even called Mr. 10% on Twitter. He allegedly charged millions and millions of the state with his son. The minister is also alleged to have pressured senior officials to appoint Digital Vibes for the 150 million communications contract. The SIU is tasked mainly with recovering or gotten money from the unlawful contracts, but in instances where it believes there is enough evidence for prosecution, it can refer cases to the NPA under section 4.1d and 4.2. The SIU's investigations have revealed that the impugned transaction took place in circumstances constituting the commission of offences in terms inter alia section 3 read with sections 24 and 26 of the Prevention and Combating of Corrupt Activities Act number 12 of 2004, committed by inter alia the 5th Mkhize and 6th Dedani, his son, respondents. The Sunday World last month reported that in their report, which was handed to the President Cyril Ramaphosa, SIU investigators alleged that Minister Zweli Mkhize pressured officials in his department to appoint the company when it was first contracted to the department in 2019 to work on communications for the National Health Insurance. Yo, you can't really trust politicians. Digital Vibes, what a weird name company. Zweli is busy telling us about stats of COVID-19. On the other hand, he's busy chowing the state's money like it's no tomorrow. I really hope our president will deal with this matter decisively. What do you think about these allegations, people? Please leave a comment down below. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification button so that you can get more news on this channel. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye, good people.